the Blackhawks have reached a one-quarter pole of the regular season. The Blackhawks will need to put together a really nice run in order to get where they want to go. The Minnesota Wild coming in here off a loss. They're going to have a little bit of a snarl coming into this game tonight. Now it's over to Kane. Taves front of the net. Kane taking a look. Seabrook is back door. Trying to find the lane. Here's the center cut. They score on a play. Patrick Kane right to the blade and Jonathan Taves. That's a tap in. And the Blackhawks on the power play take the lead.
The perfect pass from Kane through the blue paint, but Taves makes it happen. And the puck ends up in the back of the net. And a power play that has gained some traction here in the last couple of games.
The corner. Able to get it out. Saad chasing, he got away from Dumba. He drives right to the goal. He scores! Brandon Saad out muscling Dumba in the neutral zone. He got into the net on Stalock, deked around him. Bang! 2-0.
Goes inside, outside, gets a step on Dumba. Stalock goes for the poke check. And watch the quick little forehand, backhand by Saad. Has a wide open net. Speed's hard to stop when you're going straight ahead. Heck of a play by Saad.
A long clip shot. Oh, it was deflected just wide. Koivu. Good Parise to the front of the net. Koivu got it there. They score! Zach Parise. That's the same play the Hawks worked. And Parise able to redirect the pass for a power play conversion. The Wild get the draw.
2 minutes for tripping at 15:04. Minnesota penalty to Erickson Ek. 2 minutes for tripping at 15:04.
Yoki, are you lost it? And what a save by Crawford. A great play by Foligno to strip Yoki. How are you? He surprised him. So often you just go waltz behind your own net and stand there, and Foligno surprised him. Here comes Smoltz to the other end. Here's Kane with a little room. Patrick Kane ran it through his legs to Saad. He waits to the middle and shoots. Good blocker save by Stalock.
Nice patience there from Saad.
It's cleared to Parise. Dropped this Bergen shot and run out. Save Crawford. Rebound. He made a second save on Parise. Rebound.
Boy, Corey Crawford with a couple of really good stops. That one off of Spurgeon. And then the second chance from Parise. Koivu with a chance from a bad angle.
Dumba's pass was tipped. Here's the loose puck for Cahoon. Dominic Cahoon to finish it.
I believe Dumba was looking to try to go rink wide. Taves got it. He moved it up. And Cahoon slides it into the empty net.
Well, partner, a perfect night comes to an end with a Chicago Blackhawks victory. A night that began with my cancer survivor partner saluted with one more shift. Finishes with a brilliant Corey Crawford outing, a terrific win for the Blackhawks. And everybody got what they came for tonight. And Jeremy Colliton's team now has taken 6 points out of the last eight as Corey Crawford continues to shine in the blue paint. He must feel frisky now. They got 3 goals for him.